Today, every doctor and top cardiologist around the world will tell you there is a direct connection between stress and the health of your heart. Period. Refined oils, okay, are causing immense inflammation. Inflammation causes heart attacks and heart problems. For the longest time, the world has believed that cholesterol is what creates heart attacks and all of that stuff. Of course, you have uncontrolled cholesterol, very low HDL, very high triglycerides. It is dangerous for your heart. But most people don't have to worry about cholesterol. They have to worry about inflammation. Inflammation is what causes strokes, heart attacks, cardiac arrests, diabetes, Alzheimer's, dementia, the whole load. Inflammatory diseases. It is proven. Lack of sleep, sleep deprivation, inflammation in your heart. So you can be having the best diet, exercise, popping CoQ10s and omegas and all of that stuff. But while you sleep, inflammation comes down. Your body uses sleep to bring us back to homeostasis. Homeostasis is what your body does naturally to keep us alive and healthy. Technically, human beings don't have to do anything. Your body has the ability to do that. We just got to give it the right environment, externally and internally. That environment is defined by what you feed yourself, the sleep, your stress, and your movement. Very, very simple ways to create that environment, and then your body harnesses, you harness your own intelligence of your body to look after you, to reduce inflammation. So these are the tips that you would look at when it comes to your overall heart health. And don't overtrain. A lot of people overtrain and undersleep. So if you're overtraining and not recovering, you're putting stress on your heart again. So you have to be careful of that as well. The more you train, the more you need to rest. The less you train, you know, it's fine. So people who do only yoga, they find that they can sleep very less because yoga is not physically taxing on the body. You can sleep less. They spend more time in meditation, which is also deep relaxation. So you can really cut down your sleep. But for normal people who are going up and down to work, these are the biggest issues that you have.